Hi everybody, it's been a heck of a long time since I posted a video, you know, 2020 and all that. Anyway, I'm back at it and there's a ton of videos on the horizon, but before I get into all that, I wanted to introduce you to something new. One of the best parts of running a channel like this is that I get to meet a lot of street photographers from around the world. And some of them are the big name Magnum types that everyone's heard of, but I also like talking to regular folks like you and me that are just drawn to shooting on the street. Every street photographer has a completely different approach to how they create stuff, and I got to thinking, wouldn't it be interesting to share some of these stories? So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm calling the series We the Street, and this is the first one of it. The video you're about to see features an Indian street photographer named Shyamdev, who's currently located in Toronto, Canada. I got to meet Shyamdev earlier this year and I brought my camera along. But rather than me tell you about it, why don't I show you the video? So here it is. Enjoy.
Street photography is basically everything, like all the moments, I mean everything. Whenever you go, wherever you go, there is something happening around you every time, right? So, as a street photographer, it's kind of our responsibility to capture the moments. A shot is nothing but a moment, right? So, when you take that moment, when you shot that moment, and when you see it, it's basically a documentary, and you remember of those moments, and it feels like going back to that place again and again. I mostly try to incorporate shadows, contrast, beautiful light, expressions, emotions in my compositions. I mostly look for the light. So without light, there is no photograph, right? So, and whenever there is light, you can always take a good photo. There are a lot of favorite shots. During last winter, I have a shot with a minimalism, a man standing on a white field of snow. And I still remember that I waited for around 3 to 4 hours to take that shot. I was standing there, I saw the footprints over the snow, and I was looking for a element which will complete that composition, you know. So I waited and God listened to me, and a person came into my frame. And he standed on the composition for, I think, for a few seconds, and I took a couple of shots and I was happy. Without that human element, the composition was incomplete. That's why we waited. Shadow is like, for me, it's kind of a mystery. You don't know what is there inside the shadow, and somebody coming out of the shadow, somebody going into the shadow, and it just pulls out like a mysterious question. Okay, what's next? What's going to happen? So that's the kind of thing that which interests me when I compose with the shadow. I find everything inspiring, but there are a few photographers which I would like to mention, like Henry Carter Bresson, then Fan Ho, Alex Webb, and there are some Indian street photographers as well who I consider masters for them. There is Naveen Vatsa, Vinit Vora. I like their work too much, and they really inspire me. They really influence my work too much. It's good to see others work, how they are working, how they are taking their photos, how they're composing their scenes. But at the same time, you have to put in your own imagination and own creativity into your compositions. You have all the raw materials over internet, over social media, and you can see how people are working, how people are doing, but you should not be incorporating those things, and you should not be creating the same composition. You have to be creative, you have to be innovative, you have to compose your own scene. This is how every creative work should be like.
Have you ever had problems with confrontation, people yelling at you?
Yes, I mean, I think most of the, every day whenever I go for a shoot, people come and say like, tell me like, oh, hey, did you take a photo of me? I just tell the truth. Yes, I have taken photo of you. And if the person doesn't like that, I just delete that shot. Sometimes I have missed a couple of good shots because of that confrontation. I'm interacting with people in a different way. So it's a basic ethics, and being honest is a good thing in whatever profession or whatever passion you follow, you know. So being honest is very important, and I could have just discarded that thing, like, no, I didn't take any photo, and I could have just walked away, but I didn't do that thing, and it felt very good. Sometimes also, I mean, I felt some positive feedbacks as well. I was taking some photos and one lady came, hey, are you taking photos? I said, yes. And then I showed her the photo and she told me that my father is a photographer too, and she used to take this kind of photo. You just remembered me of my father. And it's a very good shot. I asked her, do you want me to delete this photo? She said, no, it's absolutely fine, because I mean, anyway, my face is, I mean, you can see my face on the photo because it's a silhouette, right? I said, yes. So that's how I kept that shot. And yeah, it's a piece of memory with me. And I still remember that lady. When I started street photography, I thought of like just going out on the street and taking photos doesn't make a street photographer. Street photography is a very vast genre, and you don't have to be always on the street to do street photography. You could go to the beach, anywhere. This is why photography is my passion and not my profession, right? So, this is the thing. My name is Shomdeb and I'm a street photographer from India. Right now I'm based in Toronto, Canada.
So there it is. Now, I said this was the first video, but it's actually episode 3. I'm counting the videos I shot with Rinzi Ruiz and Larry Towel as episodes 1 and 2, but in all fairness, those were shot before this was actually a thing, so this is still the first video, but it's actually 3. So what do you guys think? Is this the kind of content you'd like to see more of? Let me know in the comments below, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, do all the YouTube things down there. There's a ton of great videos coming up. I'd hate for you to miss any of them. But for now, I'm Carl from Street Shooter, and that's enough of me. Now get out there and take some pictures already. But be sure to wear a mask when you do, because 2020.